We heard about this girl on Ripley's Believe It or Not. She is the oldest Marilyn Monroe. She's been walking from Hollywood, the streets of Hollywood, for how many years now?
Oh, I've been around for about 10 years.
Oh, only 10 years. I see. I guess we have the wrong one. So let me ask you a question. Do you know who Kelsey Grammer is?
Kelsey Grammer. Yes, of course. He plays a psychiatrist in the, what is that show? It's not on anymore, but yeah, he played a psychiatrist.
Frasier.
Okay. Thank you.
Do you happen to know who Scott Baio is?
Scott Baio. Oh my goodness, I've heard of him. I'd have to look him up though. I don't remember.
And you've been on the streets of Hollywood for 10 years?
Yes, of course.
I see. Okay, how about this? Do you know who Lydia Cornell is? Lydia Cornell.
Oh, Lydia. That's a beautiful name. To be honest with you, I don't remember though.
Okay.
And I'm not sure.
Okay, well, how about Bill Zucker? You must know who Bill Zucker is.
No, I don't. I don't know who Bill is.
Oh, jeez. All right.
Well, my goodness.
Okay. You know, Do you know Nancy? Have you seen the Nancy Pelosi star here?
Nancy Pelosi. Oh, no, I have not.
Okay.
Are you putting me on? Is this a gag?
No.
There is?
One last question. Do you know what the tarp is? The tarp. No, the tarp.
The tarp. Well, I know what a tarp, but I don't know what the tarp would be. Maybe a movie?
Yeah, it's pretty close to that.
Okay.
Let me ask you a question. Is there anything you'd like to say to your fans out in TV land?
Yes, of course. You did mention something about age, and I just want to let you know that I am personally middle-aged. I've studied geriatrics and aging studies in college, and, you know, because of modern medicine, we live till we're like 100 now, so when you're like in your 50s, that's the middle of your life. So technically, when you're in your 40s and 50s, even 30s now, you're, you're middle-aged. So technically I'm middle-aged, and you know, like Madonna and I, we've been blessed to live longer than Marilyn. Unfortunately, she didn't live that long. Like Jean Harlow, you know, only lived till she was 26. But you know, that was the good old days. And but I just wanted to let everybody know that, and this is true, if you live till you're 100, when you're in your 30s, 40s, and 50s, you're middle-aged, and you still have the whole rest of your life to live, so technically I'm called middle-aged.
Thank you so much, honey.